All right, how's it going, guys? Welcome to episode 11 of My Ultimate Team. Hope you're all doing well today. I hope you guys enjoyed the last video where I actually packed Ronaldo in a two-player pack. It was a bit of a short video because I literally just recorded it, added an outro, edited nothing in it, and just uploaded it because I had to get it out as soon as possible because it was too good not to. I'll be doing a squad builder on my latest team, which will probably be my weekend league team for the upcoming weekend when it actually comes out. So yeah, I'll make a video on that soon. That'll probably be the next video, if not the one after. But today, I think we're going to go complete the Ansu Fati SBC. I wasn't going to do it originally because it is quite expensive. It's around 150k. But after doing all those two player packs to get Ronaldo, I didn't actually show you the rest in the end because they were not very good. I actually have enough fodder now to go and do him. So if we go into the 86 rated squad, I have it almost completed. The only players I need to buy are Parejo and Skriniar, I believe. And then that is this squad done. So I'm going to go put those players in now. Damn, got him for 5k. That's decent. So yeah, this is the squad we're going to be putting in. See how much Parejo is. He's quite cheap. Get him 7.2, 7.3. Yeah, the thing is, this market is glitched. So it doesn't show the cheapest players sometimes. Like, these probably won't be here. Oh, they are. Okay, so all we need to do is do a few position changes. So we do Di Maria. And we'll also do Parejo, maybe? No, we will do... Have I got a CDM to center mid? If I have, I'll do that. I have not. Okay, we'll just do the center mid to cam. It shouldn't be too expensive, hopefully. 1.4k. It's not a big deal. We'll go and add that to Parejo. So if we go through the team here... Chesney is tradable, but I'm going to buy another one because he's actually in my main team currently. We have Gulassi, who's untradable. Müller, untradable. Bonucci, I've just bought for 5k. Sommer, untradable. Gay, untradable. Busquets, untradable. Di Maria, untradable. Rodri, Pereira's tradable. And Rui Patricio, all untradable. I don't mind putting the squad in because I'm going to pack a ton of these back probably through two player packs or just untradable packs in general. The only player I'd be tempted to keep would be Di Maria, maybe, because he's actually... not too bad in game. But yeah, other than that, let's put this stuff in and let's move on to the other squads. And for this squad, we do actually receive a Prime Mixed Players Pack, which isn't great. The next squad we have is an 85 rated squad. So let's see what we have in the club to be used. I did pack that Neuer, but I kind of want to keep him. We do have a Henderson, a Dinier, which isn't bad. Arthur, Coman, I wouldn't be against using. We have a few Brazilians here. But I'm going to go make the squad because it's going to be quite difficult to put together, I think. And I'll see you guys when I have that done. Okay, so here I'm finishing off the 85 rated squad. Now, this one's cost me a little bit. I bought a couple of players. I bought Rodri, I bought Alderweireld, and I am buying Leno and Chesney. So overall, that's coming to around 40k, maybe 50k at max, which isn't too bad. The rest of the players I do have in the club. Chesney's around 18k, I believe, unless he's inflated, but he hasn't. So I'm going to pick him up there. This isn't too bad again. The majority of these players aren't tradable, as you can see. Actually, it's about half and half. Coman was actually a decent player, but I'm not too annoyed about getting rid of him. I don't know how much he costs, maybe 15, 20k? 20 to 30k. So it would have been nice to keep him, but I unfortunately cannot. We're going to trade that in either way, and I've been disconnected from the EA servers. Lovely. Okay, so we've now removed all the players from our squad. We're going to jump back into Ansu Fati, go into Spain, and we're going to trade it in. And there we go. We get a Jumbo Premium Gold player pack for that. Jumbo Premium Gold pack, which these packs are dreadful. You're paying 150k for this SBC, and yes, you're getting a brilliant card, which is a little bit overpriced, but I mean... give it at least like a 25k pack or something, EA. But anyway, let's jump into the last squad here. Let's see what we can do, and I'll be right back when I've completed it. All right, guys, so I've actually found out how to do this one really quickly because I have a ton of 83s in the squad that I haven't actually used in SBCs yet. I was able to put them in, and then boosting it up with an 85 Bonucci is enough. And it's completely La Liga, which is good, and no one I really, really would like to keep. Bonucci's a bit more now. I was able to snipe that one 5k before, which was lucky. I'm happy to pay that though. So yeah, this is the team we're submitting. This is pretty much entirely untradeable. Bar Bonucci. which is actually in tradable bar Bonucci. The only players I'd probably like to keep are Fekir. I don't know how much he's going for. There you go, 6, 7K. Coutinho's decent. And maybe Marcelo for another SPC, but it's all good. I'll trade that in. Right, there. And there we go. That is a mixed players pack, and that is Ansu Fati completed. And we'll actually be able to see his card design because I completed it a bit later. And he walks out. Same card design as last year. I believe Bundesliga is the only one who's had an upgrade in card design. But this is a very nice card. 95 pace, 87 dribbling, 84 shooting. And if we look at the in-games quickly, he has some really good key stats. He has the 4-star, 4-star, high, medium, 5-10, right foot. The acceleration and sprint speed is incredible. The 88 finishing is impeccable as well. And if you get like a finisher or a sniper on him, that'll improve that. Probably put a dead eye actually to get the passing up. Agility and balance, perfect. Dribbling 87 is great. Ball control is good. Reactions are a bit low, but you can improve that. Jumping at 92 is really important in this game. And that means you can get high balls up with whatever goalkeeper you have. And he will be on them. So that is perfect. 87 penalties, which isn't that important. But it's a really, really nice card. Outside the foot trait is good as well. Speed dribbler is good for AI and technical dribbler as well. But in general, I really like this card. He might not be a starter for me straight away, but I do have that Suarez card that I packed. So I'm going to put him together in a squad at some point. But let's get into these packs to end off the video. It's a nice short video for you guys. There's a no rare there. If we can pack an incredible player in this, that would be good. I think that was a Spanish player there. No, it's French. Okay. Saw the red. And that'll go for a cheeky 1.2k, 1.1k. So if you didn't know, when these packs are opening, you can actually see the flag of the non-rares. So we've got rare here, so I won't be able to show you. It's not a walkout or a board. So I couldn't see there. But that's another French player. We're going to just keep sending this all to the club because it can be used for another SPC at some point. And it's the final pack, the Prime Players Pack, whatever it was. That's not a walkout or a board, but it is a rare, so I can't show you the trick that I know, but I might show in another video. It's not that important. It literally doesn't help whatsoever. But yeah, that is that for today. We'll check these silver players. He'll go for a little bit, but I'll save him. This guy's up. Chinese might go for something. And no, these players. Ooh, okay. Actually, that's decent. This is why bronze pack method is good, and I'll do a bit more of that to try and get my coins up. Yeah, that is all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. Thank you for all the support recently. The subs have just been going up and up, so I really appreciate that. We're over 120 now. Yeah, if you haven't seen the last video, check it out. I packed Ronaldo, like I said earlier in the video. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and have a very nice rest of your day.
Goodbye. Listen.